In today's video, guys, I'll be showing you the best niches to grow on Instagram in 2021. What's up, guys? It's InvestTalk here, and welcome back to another new video on the channel. Now, I haven't grown a page in every single niche, but I did actually grow in the makeup niche, the finance niche, the gaming niche, and also the satisfying niche, where you make posts about satisfying videos like, you know, the slime and other things. But I did actually do a lot of research, and these are the best niches to grow on Instagram very fast and easily. But just before I get into the video, if you're new to my channel, which you are most probably, make sure to like and subscribe, because I will be uploading more valuable content like this in the future. But let's get that out of the way and let's get into the video. The first niche, and the one that I highly recommend that you start if you're looking to grow very fast and easily on Instagram, is the cats and dog niche. Basically the animal niche. Now, why the animal niche is so easy to grow in? There are three things that you need to keep in mind to know if a niche is good or bad to grow in. The first one, is it for all genders? And the second one, is it for all audience? And the third one, is it for all ages? Now, if a niche fits in all of these three things that I just told you right now, that niche will be very good for you to grow in. And that's why the animal niche is so easy to grow in, because it fits on all of these three things. The animal niche is for all genders, male, female. It's for all ages, basically. Like, 60 years old could watch the content about dogs and cats, and, you know, teenagers could watch it as well. Kids could watch it as well. So you can understand what I'm talking about. Like, it's for all ages. There isn't like a certain target age that you need to target always, like teenagers or 60 years old. You know, it's for everyone, right? It's family friendly content, and it's basically targeted for everyone. And the audience part as well, the audience is massive and there is a high demand for it as well, and the chances of you going viral is very easy. And also, on another tip, that viral content is basically everywhere. You could watch videos on how to find viral content, but in this niche, just go on your explore page and see what viral content out there, and just basically understand what they are. And, you know, you could also just like basically repost the same content and, you know, hoping for that post to go viral again. The second niche is the skateboarding niche. I know you may heard this a lot, but the skateboarding niche is actually very easy to grow. I know some people who have grown pages in the skateboarding niche like to 20,000 followers in only 1, 2, or 3 months. And especially if you're passionate about growing an Instagram skateboarding niche, you'll grow very fast. The third niche is the teen niche. Now, I don't know why, but for some reason, this niche is so easily to grow in, and you can literally blow up from only one post using Reels. And by the way, guys, I'll be uploading a video on how to get Reels if you don't have it, because if you don't know, Reels is only available for 50 countries. So if you want to have Reels, just subscribe and like and stay tuned for that video. Now, I think the biggest reason why you could grow really fast in this niche is because the viral content is basically everywhere, just like the animal niche. And the chances of your post going viral is even way higher than the animal niche. The fourth niche is the trend niche. This is a little bit more simpler than the others, but let me just explain to you what is the trend niche. You basically start a Instagram theme page about a trend. Among Us was trending a lot on YouTube and Instagram as well. So people who started an Instagram theme page in the Among Us niche, the gaming niche, grow really, really fast. Like, I know pages that got 2,000, 4,000 followers in a matter of weeks because they started an Instagram theme page in a niche that was trending worldwide. And if you do that, trust me, you'll grow very fast. But there's actually only one thing bad about this niche, is that it will die out. So basically, if you started an Instagram theme page in the gaming niche and you started posting about Among Us, and when the trend was dying, your page will also die. So just make sure that you make the most amount of money before the trend dies, because your page is also gonna die with it. So, you know, you could sell it, you could do shout outs, you could use the plug up to monetize it. Just make money while still can, because if the trend dies, your page dies as well. And it's also like a more short-term page rather than a long-term page. But just one last tip, if you're starting an Instagram theme page, I will highly recommend you that start an Instagram theme page in a niche that you are actually passionate about. For example, if you're starting a skateboarding niche and you know nothing about skateboarding, you will not enjoy it. It will be very harder for you to grow in that niche. But for example, if you start an Instagram theme page in another niche that you're passionate about, you like it, for example, the finance, the gaming, or any other niche that you love, you will enjoy it and you will definitely grow a lot faster than the niches that you don't enjoy, and it will actually take way more for you to post or procrastinate and all that stuff. So just make sure that you start an Instagram theme page in a niche that you're passionate about. Or you could do the hard way and just chase that paper and go in a niche that you don't actually like. Like for example, if finance niche is the best niches to grow on Instagram if you want to make money on Instagram. But if you don't enjoy it, of course it will be very hard, but it is the best niche to make money on Instagram. But those were the best niches to grow on Instagram in 2021. If you enjoyed this video and find it very valuable, just make sure you like and subscribe, because I'll be uploading more videos like this in the future. And I really hope all of you have a wonderful day, and I will see you on my next video. Peace out.